In this video, we have given that x square is equal to y plus z, y square is equal to z plus x, and z square is equal to x plus y. And we have to find the value of 1 by x plus 1 plus 1 by y plus 1 plus 1 by z plus 1. So we have given that x square is equal to y plus z. And if we add x both side, then we get x square plus x is equal to x plus y plus z. And if we take x common, then we get x plus 1 is equal to x plus y plus z. Suppose this is equation 1. And we have y square is equal to z plus x. So by the same way, we can get y times y plus 1 is equal to x plus y plus z. Suppose this is equation 2. And we have z square is equal to x plus y. So we can get z times z plus 1 is equal to x plus y plus z. Suppose this is equation 3. And we have to find the value of 1 by x plus 1 plus 1 by y plus 1 plus 1 by z plus 1. And it is 1 by, and from equation 1 we can get x plus 1 is equal to x plus y plus z by x. X plus 1 is x plus y plus z by x plus 1 by, and from equation 2 we can get y plus 1 is equal to x plus y plus z by y. Y plus 1 will be x plus y plus z by y plus 1 by, and from equation 3 we can get z plus 1 is equal to x plus y plus z by z. Z plus 1 is x plus y plus z by z. And it is x by x plus y plus z plus y by x plus y plus z plus z by x plus y plus z. And it is x plus y plus z by x plus y plus z, and it is equal to 1. So this is equal to 1.